And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And the focus is very much on live action from the Championship. It's Forest Green Rovers, and they take on Birmingham City.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Starting 11. The lineup for Birmingham City.
Well, although it's down as a 4-5-1, it's more likely to be three players in behind the main centre forward, and those three are key to this team's creativity.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And now they get the ball rolling.
Control his delight, can he? It's a wonderful moment for his team.
back underway. 1-0 it is.
Really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
2-0 now, and back underway. Scoreline from the point of view of the home side, they're on top, Stuart.
Well, we talked about their scoring record at the start of the game, and it's been the same old story today. Far too strong, far too dynamic for their opponents, and clinical when they've had the chances too. I just can't see there being a response, if I'm honest.
And this confrontation is underway. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal. In the game now,
and this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Balde. good run. And the referee says corner kick. Have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Short corner it is. He stopped them in their tracks. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside. The replay, and they get this just right, don't they? The timing of the pass is absolutely brilliant.
Five minutes to go. Right, I'm going to send it over to Alex Scott, because I believe, Alex, a goal at the vitality.
It's a goal for Bournemouth. They now lead 3-2 with 87 minutes away. But I think that we most probably do it now, Derek.
Alex keeping us right up to date.
Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Miyoshi. And behind it's John for a corner.
Thank you.
the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, as I keep saying, if you make forward runs and you look to pass the ball forward, have players who can dribble past defenders, you're always going to carry a threat. And that's what they're doing at the moment. Their forward play was scintillating.